Good morning children. Today I am teaching you to write the next alphabet of the cursive alphabets given. So the first cursive alphabet is K. The next after K comes L. So the cursive alphabet L is written like this. After K, L. The cursive alphabet is P. After P comes Q. Cursive small alphabets. The next alphabet is B. After B comes C. Cursive small C. The next alphabet is R. After R comes S. The next alphabet is U. After U, cursive alphabet is V. The next alphabet is X. After X, cursive alphabet is Y. So children, learn to write the next alphabets of the given alphabet. Thank you.